Freaked me out. What the fuck? Alright, the first time it freaked me out, that was just kind of weird. Oh man. Oh my god, bro. X marks the spot. I felt what is up there. That doesn't make sense. I'm just gonna avoid that. I see the light is making that X, but how is it on top? Maybe the sign is on the top too. Oh man. Oh my god, I don't want to turn around. Oh, nothing there. And nothing there either. If I keep turning, will something... That door wasn't there before. Holy shit. What the fuck? Told you that thing was creepy. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. What was that? Has a really weird shadow. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, okay. How can I get through? Okay, let's see how the fuck we get through here. I feel just have to close this door right here. Come on, bitch. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking with me. Can't fucking close it. Bro. Oh, now it fucking works? God damn it. God damn it. Holy fuck! Holy shit, my controller. Oh man, that fucked me up. Aw, shit. Aw. Nope, there's someone going down the hallway first. Does that mean somebody's looking through the window? What the fuck is that?
Bueno? What is it?
Same shit here again. I definitely have to make one more turn. Then I'm going back. Yep, I'm going back. Okay, so now everything's in motion. Restless memories. Holy shit. fuck is going on? Going through the railroad. Gonna have some fun. Currently, I have a daughter. That looks like blood. Always gotta look behind your back. Okay, back in this room again. Now we got three doors. Oh, goddamn brick wall. Please, lock door. Nope, another brick wall. And another brick wall. Let me see. Of course. I got vertigo. Oh shit. What the hell? Can we move everything? Or we could just throw shit around. What the fuck? The fuck is that? What's a box?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Okay, so now we got a bone? What the fuck am I looking at? I'm pretty sure we just need to get out of here. Hopefully. Oh my god. Oh my god. They just had to make the door so fucking suspenseful. We're back here. Well, I think that's it. Let's enter this into the painting. Got a swan or something. Nope. Looks like a body, actually. The head up there. And then that's the neck. And then you got the body. Like, it looks like it's missing legs and shit. But, gonna stop there. And we're gonna play the rest in the dark. Because we've gotten to some scary shit, but not scary enough. So I wanna get freaked the fuck out.